fun. We've already seen an Olympic record.
And it's a full house here at the Richmond Olympic Oval for the men's speed skating 500-meter event. The Japanese, the Canadians, the Americans, and the Dutch are all here to cheer on their favorite athletes. And here on the ice now is Jamie Gregg from Canada. He was third in the last World Cup race. And we'll see if he can bring home the gold tonight on his home turf. And in the outside lane is Nagashima from Japan, who will be putting up a fight against the Canadians. Total concentration.
Ready.
And they explode off the start. Gregg going fast, good stride. Nagashima trying to hold on to him. Nagashima slightly ahead. Gregg on the inside lane going tight, feeling strong. And it's the lane change crossover. Gregg goes to the outside. Nagashima on the inside lane. Nagashima going strong, slipping over slightly into Gregg's lane. And it's going to be Nagashima from Japan taking the lead. He has overall second place standing so far. And he's so happy he falls down. Can't believe it. The Japanese are so excited. High five from the coach. And now, the second heat, Jeremy Witherspoon. On the inside lane, he is the world record holder in this event. And the South Korean is in the outside lane, Mo Tae-bum. He's a surprise up in this event, making it this far. Will he make the podium and bring a medal home for South Korea?
Go to the start. Ready.
Boom! Fires out like a cannon off the start. Witherspoon slightly ahead. Boom! 3/100ths of a second ahead. And Witherspoon on the inside lane. Now lane change. Boom coming in onto the inside. Tight turn, good stride. And they're going fast into the last stretch. And it's Mo Tae-bum crossing the finish line. His time, will it be enough to put him into first place? And in our next heat, we have Japan's Kato on the inside lane. And the winner after the first run will be Mika Putula from Finland. Will he be fast enough on this second race to go home with the podium medal? The Finnish skater is very confident going into this race.
Go to the start. Ready.
Putula has a very unique starting position. And the Japanese man is going so fast, quickly making his way into the first place at the intermediary. Kato skating fast, followed by Putula from Finland. And he's just a little bit behind Kato. Will he be able to hunt him down? Putula going into his other lane. And it's Kato and Putula for the finish. Kato from Japan. Finishes the lap first, but fifth overall. And it's Mo Tae-bum from South out who wins the gold. Happy birthday, Mote. And it's Nagashima and Kato who take second and third place for Japan. Kutula, after the first run, was in first but finished 12th overall. The South Koreans are usually strong in the short track, but now they're moving up in the speed skating world as well. Year-old Olympic champion Mo Tae-bum from South Korea. And the Japanese skaters make their country proud with second and third place medals.